Amazon rainforest, where things grow larger than life. If you look out, you'll see some beautiful butterflies. These giant butterflies can have a wingspan ranging anywhere from 12 inches all the way up to a whopping 1 foot. Yep, they are the rulers of the jungle. Just let it sink in. On our left here is Inspiration Falls. You know, a lot of people ask me, why is it called Inspiration Falls?
A wide field of view.
It's because if you stare into it long enough, it will inspire you to go, deeper and deeper into the jungle. Everybody say, ooh. Everybody say, ah. Well, that's inspiration if I ever heard it. So, we're going on. And as you're on the bend, we're now on the Congo River in the deepest, darkest part of Central Florida. I'm ahead of your guys. I've got a real treat for you. I've arranged for a pinky welcoming party. Meet us. They should be right up here. This looks like a dead party. I can't see anyone.
Yeah.
Rush will show you and present the one, the only, the backside of Twitter! My favorite plants. There's that one, and of course that one. So yeah, you're welcome. Well, guys, you know, no trip to the jungle could be complete without stopping by Trader Sam's to say hi. So everybody say hi, Sam.
Hi, Sam.
Yeah, Trader Sam is the head salesman here at the jungle, but you know, lately sales have been shrinking, so he's having a special this week. Any two of his heads were just one of yours. Takers, guys. No? Are you sure? I mean, anyway, it's nice that you come out ahead, so it's a great deal. Yeah. Alright. Well, guys, you know what? It looks like we are actually now approaching the most dangerous part of our journey, the return to civilization and my attempt to dock this boat. So, as we approach, just be sure to keep your hands and arms inside the boat and away from the sides. We don't want to scratch the dock. It is just super expensive, so... Then, do me a favor, be sure to go out the same way that you came in. If you're seated over here on our water side, you're going to go all the way out through the back dock side over here, out through that middle doorish type thing. Just don't cross over those boxes there in the center. You see the boxes, guys? Do not go over the boxes. Don't do it. You can trip, you can fall. That'd be too bad, trip someone boat. Really not responsible for the first, so. There's that. There we go. Well, guys, you know, I got to say, of all my crews today, you have been... by far the most recent. I really mean that. But you have been outstanding on the boat today. Unfortunately, though, I am now going to need you guys to be outstanding